missed another Five Live, and it was a good one. This time, it's Ricky Stenhouse Jr. and Kyle Busch. Yeah, that Kyle Busch. I can't believe this happened a day after we went to the Japan Festival. And it happened.
Joey Logano won the 2024 NASCAR All-Star Race, which was overshadowed. And yes, the Ricky Stenhouse and Kyle Busch fight.
The reason why Ricky Stenhouse punched Kyle Busch because Kyle wrecked Ricky on lap 2, and he was out of the race.
There's going to be fines for both drivers anyways. Let's have a look at your top 10. Second, Denny Hamlin, the cheater. He gotten boos from fans during his intro. Third, Chris Buescher. Fourth, Kyle Larson. Fifth, Ryan Blaney. Sixth, Bubba Wallace. Seventh, Ross Chastain. Eighth, Chase Elliott. Ninth, Michael McDowell. And tenth, the guy that got punched by Ricky Stenhouse Jr., Kyle Busch.
Now let's talk about the All-Star Open. I don't think you would get a trophy for winning the All-Star Open. Ty Gibbs is your winner of the NASCAR All-Star Open, which means he advances to the All-Star Race, with Bubba Wallace second. He almost advances to the All-Star Race, while Noah Gragson got the fan vote, so he also advances to the All-Star Race too. Here are your top 10 of the All-Star Open. Third, Josh Berry. Fourth, Justin Haley. Fifth, Noah Gragson. Sixth, Alex Bowman. Seventh, Chase Briscoe. Eighth, Ryan Preece. Ninth, Austin Dillon. And tenth, Carson Jose Barr.
You know what I saw on TV with Justin Haley. Let's go this way.
Oh, Link Genius is going to talk about Justin Haley, man the Japan Festival, with Harrison Burton, Ryan Preece and Noah Gragson. I'm glad Noah Gragson got in the All-Star Race and finished 11th in the All-Star Race.